Yeah, I'm just like, I don't know where to go now. So we have to turn on power. I'd be happy to do that, I just don't know how. Useful, thanks. I'm missing here. Maybe it's a bug thing. Outfit too, huh? Jennifer in danger. I hate when I just don't know. Oh. Fuck me running.
What the hell is going on now? What is this place? All these clothes and these toys. What does it all mean? How did it end up here?
I have to carry out a group hypnosis in order to get everyone to kneel to me again. Her too was showing me a sanity.
We are trapped in a hypnotic loop. As soon as the loudspeaker starts ticking, our minds go back into a limbo. How on earth does this work? Turn off! get away from this place!
Not even here. Oh, he's right there. He's stuck on something. All right, there we go. That'd be nice.
You can do it, Jeff. You can do it.
Oh, hey.
I just want to get away from this place.
Oh, is there not another? How about you go in, sweetheart?
It's gone. It's gone.
Let's go heal a little bit. I think you deserve it. Her skirt. Glitches.
find the movie.
They have tons of films here. This place isn't so bad after all. Just kidding.
Let's go, you and I.
Seriously?
You are the only thing that has ever made me feel alive. I want to start over from scratch.
Aww.
Explain to me. What exactly are we looking for?
Shh. We have to be quiet. Ashman always keeps some cash in the office. For small emergencies, etc.
Yes, yes, yes. I like getting myself into trouble. Let's call it a compensation for our services.
I wonder if I'll also find my violin. I haven't played it in ages.
How long ago did you get here?
It will be 2 years in November. I needed a roof over my head. Ashman was rebuilding his new project, the hotel. So, here's the new maid. What about you? How was the Flemington Girls and whatever it's called?
It wasn't bad, more than anything.
We're here.
And before that?
I ran away. At least that's what I remember. Lynn, it's a sad story. I left it in the past.
Do you ever feel the urge to rewrite it all? Change life? Change name? Feel like a whole new person?
All the time. Locked, obviously. What now? Wait, I can try to force it.
Have you done it before?
No, but I've seen it being done.
So, you became a professional after watching it being done?
No, but I'm a quick learner. Well, hun, let's roll up our sleeves. Can you imagine Ashman's face when he finds out we used his money to pay for train tickets, hotel, and the contest sign-up fee?
Oh, yes, he will lose his shit.
What does it want me to do exactly?
Nothing.
Okay, you gotta move or I'm stuck. Okay. I'm stuck. Okay. One shit. I'm gonna hit you with this to see if I can get you to move. Nope. Like that, just precious. So first glitch causing me issues. Alright. Get pretty far before I hit that, so it's not too bad.
This place is like a museum. Come out.
What do we have here?
Go crazy, would you say? Where did you find that? And what are you planning to do with it? Oh, I almost forgot. You finished it!
I convinced myself that we should take part in the contest.
We have to try it immediately!
But how?
I'll show you. Help me out. What are you doing?! Pretend you can hear the music. I'll guide you.
They chose not to put us through the song itself.
We have to leave now. The window.
Should have worked.
That lesbian undertone is why I bought the game, obviously.